A very good evening to one and all, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for being here. I welcome all of you to Pratigya platform. So today we are here for the introductory session on a new program that Pratigya is launching called Meha. The program is going to be conducted from the 18th of this month to 31st of this month. Okay, the timing will be 8 to 10 p.m. The course fees is 1,499 for everyone, and for Pratigya participants, we have reduced it to 999. Kiradamuthi sir, for introduction of this topic. Over to you, sir.
Thank you, Dr. Shyam. Yeah. And I wish all the participants a very good evening. It's a really happy occasion to associate with Pratigya and Dr. Rahul. All are very much associates of mine. Thank you very much. So my subject, I'm entering into a subject. My subject is understanding Prameha through Ayurveda, clearing the concepts. See, when the diseases were classified, they were classified into four types. That is, one easily curable and curable with effort. And the third one is called manageable diseases or yapya. And the other one is incurable. So, in this Prameha, the disease comes as an example for manageable disease.
Good evening. Good evening, Dr. Shyam. Am I audible? Hello?
You're audible, sir.
Yeah. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. So it gives me immense pleasure to get associated with Team Pratigya. Dr. Shyam and Dr. Rahul and Dr. Anjana, they are doing a wonderful job in the field of Ayurveda, especially for the budding doctors, whoever is, even the, so many experienced doctors are there. They might be having extraordinary knowledge as far as the practice of Ayurveda is concerned. But this kind of platform is very essential to upgrade yourself. So in a due course of time, it is very important to upgrade your knowledge and add upon so many new information.
Sahasraksham Ganadisham Sugurum Cha Saraswatim Janakam Janayatrim Cha Shastradho Pranamamyam. Good evening, everyone. First of all, I would like to congratulate the Pratigya family for this wonderful venture. The topic which I am going to discuss in this course is it's a therapeutic yoga for diabetes mellitus. As we all know that there is a saying in Charaka. He says that Vishama Swastavruttam Ete Rogaha Tasmat Aparaha Jayante Anaturaha Swastavruttam Parobhavet. So what he want to say is that every disease is because of Vishama Swastavrutta. As we know that diabetes mellitus is the one of the lifestyle disorders, and it is happening because of Vishama Swastavrutta, that is impaired lifestyle. So when we stick on to the healthy lifestyle, ultimately we can combat the many diseases, even we can control the conditions like diabetes.
Respected dignitaries, my dear friends, and all the participants of Pratigya team, my humble pranamam to one and all. First of all, I thank you, Pratigya team, for participating me in this Meha webinar, because I am practicing as a gynecologist in Ayurveda. And in Meha, there is gestational diabetes. There is a chance for the gynecologist to treat gestational diabetes and various aspects of gestational diabetes. There are so many conditions with which we will not know if there is any diabetes. Only the screening and chart may connect as it is diabetes, etc. Because in gestational diabetes, there is no symptoms as early as possible, only thirst, fatigue, etc., which are common in pregnancy.
Basically, to speak about, I'm a clinician. I prepare my medicine and I use it in my patient. So I might not be able to come up with all the textual references, what Chakrapani is told, what Dalana is told, what is a commentary on it, what is the grammatical force of it, and how is that we are supposed to take it. Primarily, I will be discussing the concepts where if a patient comes right in front of me in my clinic, at what stage of the illness of the Prameha, what is it I'm supposed to prescribe, and what is the response I might expect in the patient. there are nearly thousands and thousands of prescriptions to be given in the Prameha case. So which is my choice of drug which I take when I have a patient sitting right? So I'll be coming up with most of them are the Rasaushadhis, because my practice is basically from the Rasaushadhis. So what is the dosage of Rasaushadhi I prescribe in a patient? What stage of the illness of diabetes? What sort of Rasaushadhis I do prescribe? And what is that we need to give as a sort of a comorbid conditions, like in the Pura Rupas of the diabetic patients, if at all. If they're very strong enough with a familial tendency, what is the medicine we are supposed to give as a protective measure?
Chaturmukha Samarambham, Agbhadacharya Madhyamam, Asmadacharya Paryantam, Vande Guru Paramparam. A very good evening to one and all. Once again, happy to be in the platform of Pratigya, and that too discussing Meha. This is an area I think as practitioners we all are facing today to a very great extent. To be very frank enough, when we think of Prameha and its basic lakshanas, which has been mentioned as Prabhuta Avila Mutrata, and can we just include diabetes mellitus under the broad spectrum of Prameha? I think nobody would agree with that. Prameha is a syndrome which can include many pathogenesis. Probably the different kinds of Pramehas that has been mentioned by Acharyas as Vatika, Paitika, Kabhaja, 10 kinds of Kabhaja, 6 kinds of Paitika. And the basic examination point with respect to Prameha.
Hi, very good evening to one and all. So first of all, I would like to say thanks to the to Dr. Shyam, Dr. Anjana, Dr. Rahul, and all the entire team of Pratigya for giving me a chance to become a part of your team. I know all the previous courses conducted by your team were really worthy and really wonderful. So many of the BMS graduates were getting benefit from those courses. So of course, this course also, it's a topic on Meha, because you know, we know it's a relevant topic in the current scenario. So diabetes is one of the most common lifestyle disease in our country. So early management of diabetes and the early detection and management of the diabetes is helping in prevents its complications.
So very good evening to everybody, especially to my teachers. Many teachers of mine are present in the panel. It's so happy to be part of this panel, and it's an honor to be part in fact. So I have been assigned with a seemingly simple topic, but it is a very crucial topic when it comes to Prameha, which is the diet in Prameha or the diet in diabetes and its practical aspects. So my plan to conduct the session is in a manner which is a kind of evolution. Like I'm dividing the whole session into four. In the first part, I'll be concentrating on what are the recent changes which have been occurring in the diet charts or the so-called diet therapies in diabetes for the past decade. And what are the major changes brought by the apex organizations of health like WHO and other organizations?
Namaste, I'm Vaidya Ram Manohar from Amrita School of Ayurveda under the Amrita Vishwavidyapeetham University. I work here as a research director. I'm very happy to be part of this online course, Mekha, organized by Pratigya. In this course, I will be dealing with the topic of how Ayurveda can manage diabetes and what are the research updates. I mean, what is there in practice and what has already been researched? What is the gap? As we know, diabetes is a major burden, you know, healthcare burden globally, and figures prominently amongst the leading non-communicable diseases that is challenging the modern world. And India also reports a very high incidence of diabetes, and it is often termed as the diabetes capital of the world.
More about us, please do visit www.pratigya.com, or you can reach us at pratigya@gmail.com. This is a course, again, I'll just give you the course fees is 1,499 for everyone, and for the participants of Pratigya, it is 999. The date is from 18 to 31st of October. The timing is 8 to 10. So the course is for 14 days and there are 13 faculties and these are the course details which we will post in the group, and you can go through it a little bit more in detail. Again, all the topics will be given there. It's a total of 14 days of classes, and this is for the students already who have attended Pradigna courses. Now, these are the phone numbers of our phone numbers, actually. So if you have any doubts, you can contact us in these numbers. The first one is my number, 960-550-9999. Dr. Anjana Unnikrishnan is 944-6967638. Dr. Rahul Jayashankar is 812-987-6622. So you can contact us in these numbers. You can take a screenshot if you are interested and contact us for any doubts. Okay. I just want to leave you with a small quote. Failure is not the opposite of success. It is part of success. So this is our saying, actually, keep learning and keep growing. So this is what our motto is. So I thank all of you for coming in and attending this session. Hope you'll share this with your friends and colleagues. Thank you all. Thank you and have a good night. Thank you.